Our condolences to the family, condolences to the people of the province and everybody in South Africa who knew Honorable Kegakilwe as MEC for Local Government and Human Settlement. Unfortunately, on Friday, he and MEC Mulapisi for Public Works decided to go and do a coronavirus test, which they did. The results for Honorable Kegakilwe could not be out earlier, but for Honorable Mulapisi were out on Sunday in the morning. In the morning, Honorable Mulapisi informed everybody who was his contact, including informing the premiers, the head of government, and Honorable Kegakilwe. Honorable Kegakilwe worked on the basis of Honorable Mulapisi's results that he was positive. And then he went to the hospital because he had some problems on breathing in Freiburg private hospital on Sunday. During that period, he received his results, which also tested positive for COVID-19. And in the meantime, the hospital, as procedure, had already taken a swab to check him. But during the process of communications, when he was in the hospital, there was an agreement that because of the necessity of the capacity in the hospital, we will avail provincial staff based in Jomurolong Public Hospital to also help the hospital. And then the family later yesterday decided that he should be transferred to a better facility, which was identified in Klerksdorp. And then on the basis of that, he was transferred between 3 and then the time he arrived in Enkron Hospital, where apparently it's said by those that were with him in the transfer process that he had difficulty on breathing on the time they were approaching the hospital. As they approached, he had been difficult and they were trying to resuscitate him until they got in the hospital.